Soldiers.
I'm 15 years old. My home is in Addis Ababa. Italy wants to make war against my people. We are a peace-loving country and have much work to do here in Ethiopia without being troubled by foreign countries. We do not want war, but if we are attacked, we'll fight to the last drop of our blood to protect our home. My father and brother will take me along when they go to war.
War has